and I'm in third grade. My robot is called Rattlesnake. My goal is to create a robot that when the ultrasonic sensor saw something, it would bite and go back. My problem was that it wouldn't bite when I put something close to the ultrasonic sensor, so I fixed it by switching it to the correct port.
Any questions?
What would you do in the future if you had more time?
I would add a body.
How can this be useful in the future?
It can be used as a self-security system.
Any other questions? Hey, give him a round of applause, guys.